Hey everyone, my name is Manat and welcome to Get Set Mom. When my child Ilham turned about 6 months old, I got her an activity table. As we felt it's an ideal thing for children starting from the age of 6 months to 3 years. Now what is an activity table? And also what is an activity cue? And what is a busy board or a play board? What are all these things and do kids like them? Do they benefit children? That is what this episode is about. Please click to subscribe and turn on notifications. So let's start with an activity table, and that is literally what it says it is. It contains a variety of activities to engage and occupy your little one. There may be sensorial activities, some activities to develop motor skills, some play music and lullabies, some are theme-based, and so on. Let me show you a few so you see the different kinds of activity tables available. So this one I have in my hand is a baby Einstein activity table that is centered around music and musical instruments. We got this as Ilham is really fond of music. So she could learn about various musical instruments and hear the sounds of a guitar, a drum, piano, French horn, and many more instruments as they played pleasant melodies along with learning about colors, shapes, numbers, and different languages. This activity table from Fisher-Price is based on the theme of going around a town. And your baby can visit the zoo, the market, hear sounds and phrases from different places. It also helps to teach letters, opposites, colors, another language, and more. Also, these activity tables are pretty convenient as you can start with them flat on the ground while baby sits and plays on them, and then snap on the legs as baby begins to stand. Now along with these, you can even take a look at activity cubes or triangles, which are pretty similar to the tables in that they have a variety of activities packed within them. I'll show you Ilham's activity cube from VTech, so you get a better idea of what they are about. This one has 5 sides of interactive play. It has numerous fun activities. There is this shape sorting feature. These electronic panels introduce colors, numbers, animals, and more. 5 piano keys also play music and teach concepts. Children can turn the book page, twist the spinner, and slide the animals to develop fine motor skills, etc. You can even find these in different materials like wood or in plastic, and each cube from different companies comes with a different combination of activities to engage kids. Along with these, there are also play boards or busy boards that are great for toddlers too. These also help teach basic concepts to kids while developing motor skills, sensory skills, and more. Some companies are even customizing them for your children as per their interests or to help develop particular skills. That's all we have for you now. Please do check out the links below to know more about the products we mentioned in this video and some more product recommendations from us as well. Thank you for watching. Bye-bye and take care.